Rogers, Steven.
Just give me a chance.
Sorry, son.
I'm saving your life.
General Patton has said that wars are fought with weapons, but they are won by men.
You just don't know when to give up, do you?
I could do this all day.
Our goal is to create the greatest army in history.
I should be going with you. Look, I know you don't think I can do this.
This isn't a back alley, Steve. It's war.
But every army begins with one man.
Five tries in five different cities. I can offer you a chance.
He will be the first in a new breed of super soldiers.
Why me? Because the weak men knows the value of strength, knows the value of power.
That wasn't so bad.
That was penicillin.
We are going to win this war because we have the best men.
Now, Mr. Stark.
Nay, who personally escort Adolf Hitler to the gates of hell.
How do you feel?
Tommy.
Your task won't be simple.
The first of many.
Your enemy is not what you expect.
You know if I can do this.
This is why you've been chosen.
What do you think?
I think it works.
The drop zone, Cap.
You do anything fun Saturday night?
Well, all the guys in my barbershop quartet are dead, so... No, not really.
You know, if you ask Kristen out from statistics, she'd probably say yes.
That's why I don't ask.
Too shy or too scared?
Too busy!
Was he wearing a parachute?
No.
No, he wasn't.
I joined SHIELD to protect people.
Captain,
to build a better world?
Sometimes means tearing the old one down.
And that makes enemies.
Are you ready for the world to see you as you really are? You look out the window. You know how the game works. Disorder, war. All it takes is one step.
We're gonna neutralize a lot of threats before they even happen.
Thought the punishment usually came after the crime.
SHIELD takes the world as it is, not as we'd like it to be.
This isn't freedom. This is fear.
You need to keep both eyes open.
Before we get started, does anyone want to get out?
Your work has been a gift to mankind. You've shaped the century. And I need you to do it one more time.
You're up. It's time.
Job. We try to save as many people as we can. Sometimes that doesn't mean everybody. But you don't give up.
York. Washington, D.C. Sokovia.
Okay, that's enough.
Captain, people are afraid.
That's why I'm here. We need to be put in check. Whatever form that takes, I'm game.
I'm sorry, Tony.
If I see a situation pointed south, I can't ignore it. Sometimes I wish I could.
Sometimes I want to punch you in your perfect teeth.
I know we're not perfect. But the safest hands are still our own.
To watch their back.
This doesn't have to end in a fight, Tony.
You just started a war. Stay down. Final warning.
I could do this all day.
All right, I've run out of patience. On to ruse!
Hey, everyone.